This man, 31-year-old Devin Thomas, has been arrested and is facing murder charges for a Lynchburg stabbing death earlier this week. 65-year-old Clifford Carter was stabbed to death on Tuesday, October 8th, on Taylor Street. Thomas was arrested that day, but was initially only facing drug and vandalism charges. Today, police charged Thomas with second-degree murder in connection to the case. He's being held with no bond.